Good morning, students. Hope all of you are doing good and you are doing regular exercise. Welcome to today's physical education module. For breathing exercise, we have already practiced around 6 different breathing exercises. I would suggest you choose any 2 of them and do it regularly 10 to 15 times. That will keep your health of your lungs and will help you to increase your breathing capacity. I am hoping that all of you are doing the exercise regularly. Please do it every single day in the morning. Now, let us see the exercises for today. Anil sir is here with us to demonstrate the exercises for today. Speed of the exercise is up to you, as I usually say. So let us follow Anil sir with the new set of exercises.
First, today we are starting with the jog and then move to a jumping jacks. It's a different one, as first you are lifting your hand front and up, then side and up. Continues to do it together with Anil sir as he is doing. It's a very good exercise, stretching as well as warming up. So continue to do it. Now let us move back to the jog again. Continue to jog. Do not stop your exercise. It's a continuous exercise set. So continue to jog at your own speed. Maybe it is better to increase the speed as we are doing it for a while. Let us get sweat. Continue to jog and then we will move to the next exercise, which is a sit-up, but it's a jumping sit-up. You jump up and then come back to a crouching position. So continue to do the jumping sit-ups. Do it in a rhythm at your own speed. Then let's get back to the jog again, and after the jog we will move to the next exercise. Do it together with Anil sir. Next exercise, what we are going to do is a side stretch for the legs. We'll jump up and stretch the leg onto the side. Yeah. Alternate the legs, and that's a set of exercise for today.
That was fun, isn't it? I hope you liked the exercise what we have done today. Please do it regularly. Let us be fit and healthy during this period. We should be fit and ready to go when the schools open and we will get back to the normalcy, if I can say normalcy, of our life. So thank you very much for today. Keep watching the videos and keep exercising every day. Have a good day.